iOS 26 public beta is just around the corner. And if you want to give it a try on your iPhone and don't want to wait long until the final release, then this will be the perfect time for you. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you are watching Tech Review Pro, and in this video you will learn how to install iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone and how to prepare your iPhone for iOS 26 public beta. First of all guys, it's essential to understand why you need to prepare your iPhone before updating or installing iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone. Public beta is a pre-release software for testing purposes only, and this means you might encounter bugs, glitches, battery drains and issues, and some apps might not work correctly. Before installing iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone, you need to do something important on your iPhone. So let's prepare your iPhone before updating or installing iOS 26 beta on your iPhone. So first of all, you need to free up iPhone storage so that it can be installed on your iPhone. So for that, go to the general settings of your iPhone, and after that go to the iPhone storage, and from here you can see how much space is available on your iPhone, and you can also manage it for freeing up your space on your iPhone. Friends, you will need at least 10 to 12 GB and ideally 20 GB of free space in order to install iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone. So check out all the details from here, and if your iPhone is running on low space, make sure to delete unwanted apps and delete unwanted things from your iPhone and free up at least 20 GB of space on your iPhone. After that, friends, you need to back up your iPhone. Go to the settings homepage, and after that tap on your Apple ID. From here you will get all multiple options regarding your Apple ID, but you need to tap on this iCloud button, and after that scroll down and select iCloud backup. From here tap on this backup this iPhone and enable this. After that tap on backup now, and this will backup your iPhone on iCloud so that if you encounter any issues in iOS 26 public beta, you will have options to roll back to the stable version of iOS 18. So tap on backup now and backup your iPhone. You can also use PC or Mac to backup your iPhone. Simply connect your data transfer cable, depending upon your iPhone whether it supports USB Type-C or Lightning cable, and connect the another into the PC or Mac, and after that simply use iTunes or Finder app to backup your iPhone. This is the most important thing, friends, before installing iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone, because if you encounter any issue or you are facing any bugs, crashes on your iPhone, you will have an option to downgrade from iOS 26 to iOS 18, and this will help you restoring your precious data on your iPhone without having a chance of losing it. All right, friend. The next thing you need to consider before installing iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone, make sure your iPhone is completely charged. By the way, usually Apple don't allow installation if the battery is below 30%, but make sure your phone's battery shouldn't be low during the installation process. So make sure to charge your phone at least 50% before starting the installation process of iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone. All right, after following these steps, you are ready to install iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone. But how you will do it? For that, you need to go to the general settings of your iPhone and tap on the software update, and after that you will get two options: automatic updates and beta updates. From here tap on the beta updates. After that, from here select iOS 26 public beta profile or public beta options in order to get iOS 26 public beta update on your iPhone. As you can see here, iOS 26 developer beta is selected because there is no public beta right now. It will be releasing soon. After the release of iOS 26 public beta, you will get an option to select that. So simply select that and go back on this software update page and refresh this page, and here you will get iOS 26 public beta download options. So simply download it and you can install it on your iPhone. So friends, this is how you can install iOS 26 public beta on your iPhone, and if you need any further assistance regarding installing it, you can simply ask me in the comments below. I'll be happy to help you.